It's always nice to talk about other people, but what about you, Sophia? Maybe you want to tell me what's happening in your life? What do you say?
Must turn on. I'm gonna fuck it! At ease, soldier. Estás. Thank you.
Maria Martinez from the Delgado Foundation calling. We spoke on earlier in the week. That's right, the treatment plan. The foundation is underway, and I'd like to get some movement on the above-ground construction. You told me you had the resources to do this as a contractor. Is that still the case? Excellent. We will need to have parts shipped in from all over the country and assembled on-site. As I mentioned, the government takes an unfair interest in our work.
Don't touch that.
I talked briefly to the four men working on the construction site. There's no room for this there. Everyone is still waiting for the shuttle to come and perform the Miss Martinez.
I think I need to take a stronger approach to this problem.
And holy men having to perform God knows what rituals.
Once everything starts running again at sight, we'll be able to catch up the lost time. I'm sure of that.
Paula, let's go make that call in the downstairs meeting room.
I'll be there right away.
Comando.
Hola.
Hey, hey! Why aren't you listening to me? Are you deaf or something?
Shouldn't.
one in, you hear me?
Got it.
Martinez is down. Good work.